Part 8. Star Wars. Ha, see? Started it without saying, okay. How exciting is that? So yeah, there's still going to be maybe some construction noise. You're going to hear my dog upstairs going fucking crazy. I think she's found a ball. Whenever she finds a ball, she just goes nuts. She loves that shit. Okay, so we're at Dathomir. We just fought a bird. And I don't believe I can go this way, but we're going to find out. I forgot, I got to hide the controller under the desk. Nope, can't go that way. All right, so let's find out where the frick we're supposed to go. Looks like straight. Pardon? Oh yeah. I forgot I can climb up this shit now. Man, that's awesome.
Stay low, buddy.
Oh shit. And it gained some health back. What a pain in the ass. No! I don't know how the fuck I fell down. Like, that quite literally makes no sense. But hey, you know, whatever floats your goat, game. You know what, I bet it's that rock that knocked me down. It's okay, we're going. Can't catch me. No, it caught me. What an asshole. I kind of love that, like, we just go right into the action on this one. Oh yeah, fuck its leg up. Fuck its leg up. Kick its ass, see that ass? Yeah. Okay, this is probably my favorite section for camera work. Cause like, there's been some crazy shit in this game for cameras.
Here we go again.
Yeah, ride that bitch. And now the camera work is garbage again. Oh no! That was rude. That was also very weird. I don't care though, I'm still enjoying this. But it's also so goddamn loud, I could be yelling and I have no idea. Cool. I didn't jump. Oh snap.
I don't know how we're gonna get down from this.
Drop. We just fucking jump. Where's the bird gone? Owl. Bat? I don't know what it is.
Okay, I trust you.
This is cool. It's just like a big long cinematic that I semi get to control. I wonder if this sister's gonna be all like, okay, you're cool now. Badass. Oh no, it's hurt. Oh shit. What's crazy though, is now it has the same amount of health that it had when I hit it the last time, unless I just fucking killed it.
Yeah, I'm great.
I did defeat
it. I could say the same for this creature, though.
Poor thing. Like, oh my god, it still has the scars in its head from my lightsaber. That's fucking crazy. Shit. Well, sorry, bud. Alright, so we're gonna save first. No, we're not. Wait, are we? I don't fucking know. I feel like there's a save point up here. There is 100% definitely not, but I have no reason to save. Let's just fucking get to her. Yeah, we'll just fucking give her. But what is over here? Nothing. Wait, really? Yeah, nothing. Okay. Well, let's just go over here then. Up the water stairs. Oh yeah, because I have those nifty-ass gloves. Now, why is there a climbing wall there? Probably the same reason as one here. Another gate there. Does it come back up? Last time it went up. Yep. And I killed myself.
You can't win, outsider.
Eat ass, monster.
Where is your skill?
Ooh, this isn't good.
He shakes in fear.
BD, stim.
Cannot stand against us.
I like that they're different colors.
Follow him closely. Brothers, aid me.
You know, no matter how much I block these assholes, it never seems to do enough to hurt them. And I can never fucking parry it. Oh, that shouldn't have hit me. Yeah, okay, so the timing. Come at me, bro. Shoot. I fucking dare you. Oh, what? You don't want to shoot anymore? Aw, is it because I hit you with your bolt? Yeah, that's what I thought. Ha! Fuck you. Turn my back and you're shooting me again. Dick move, dude. Man, what a bunch of dicks. It's like, oh, he's turned around. Shoot him now. You guys keep saying that, and yet you're still standing there. Whew. Did not think I would make that. Not even a little bit.
Who's there?
Yeah. Button mashing always works. Haha, you're dead. Okay. See that little white dot on the end? I always think is like... like I can pick it up or something. I'm a little disappointed I can't, honestly. I really wish I could. Alright, now what the hell was the point of coming down here? Was there any? Doesn't look like it. Looks like it's just a platform that I can't do shit all with. Unless... oh, there is another thing. Now what are you there for? There's a box up there. That's cool. Quite literally doesn't look like I can do anything with this one. Unless... what? Like, why are you here, dude? Oh, maybe it's for wall running. And I killed myself. Good stuff, Clint. Good stuff. Yeah, I think it was just so that I could wall run up both. Okay.
BD, help please.
Nice job. That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back.
What bridge?
Still, there's gotta be a stealthier way in.
That? Oh, okay. Anything cool here? Nope, absolutely nothing. You know, I could go down there, but then I'd have all of this way to come back. It looks like I go down. I love these climbing gloves, Jesus. Now who's gonna be in here to wreck my day? That
honestly,
was
I had no idea that
so
was here
close.
When I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Oh shit. I look like I'm going into a prison. At least I feel like I'm going into one. Let's check this area first. Echoes first.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him. No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Ooh. Prisoner. The Knight Brothers found someone dangerous, an outsider. Whoever it was, they took them to their leader. The new leader came to control the Knight Brothers, a powerful stranger. I want to know who the fuck it is.
Want to look inside?
I honestly haven't spoiled it for myself yet, so I have
What's
no clue.
Mean?
New poncho. Lame. Let's not run in here. Could be strangers about. A boot. What's this one? Dolovite. I like the names of some of these. I also want to look up what the materials are later, like where they came from, what they mean, if there's anything fancy about them and whatnot. Aww. He hops off my back. I still don't like how he holds on. I wish there was like a harness you had to pick up so that he would latch on, because this is kind of stupid how he does at the moment. Just saying. That upside down hand is really creepy. Oof. Yeah, we're not walking up that one. We're just gonna crawl. Like a badass. And we need to go backwards. So we can go up, and looks like up. Yeah, I wish I could crawl like that. That would be cool. But check that shit out. Yeah, rest. And leave. You know what? I should... Hold on, we're gonna check and see if I have any skills that I can get for one. Now that I've got the ones that I think I wanted? Not entirely sure. Skill tree. Alright, what do we have left? Survivability is the biggest thing. So survival is good. Switch attack, help performance and tackle switching his lightsaber. Whirlwind throw, which is neat. The only thing I can get is that one, or... Holding pull allows Cal to pull and hold most enemies. Large enemies can be yanked towards Cal. Powerful push allowing Cal... Fuck. Send groups of enemies flying and knock down large targets. Yanks enemies towards. So... I kind of want to do that. But I really want this. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna get more lightsaber damage. I feel like that's the most important at the moment. Okay. Where are we going now, Cal? My pal. There's a lot of dudes in there. Definitely don't want to fall, Cal. Even though I think I'm going to. Like... right now, because where the hell could I possibly go? Really? Is this it, game? You're just like, haha, YOLO. That's a lot of guys. Like, if you think about it, I don't know if I can fight all of these guys. Okay, let's see. What's the smartest way to do this? The archers are a pain in the ass. If I take them out, that must be why this is up here, so I can plan all this shit out. So the archers are a pain in the ass, but that guy's also a pain in my ass. And if I could jump on top of him and fight him first, he'd be by himself. So you know what? I think I'm gonna jump on top of this guy. I think I'm gonna jump on top of him. Now this guy.
I will end you.
Alright. That went way too smoothly. Like, almost a little concerning how smooth that went. Come on, shoot again. Come on, do it. Shoot. Shoot. Don't be a bitch. Let's go. Come at me. You're doing the opposite of coming at me, dude. Haha. Oh shit, that hurt. I didn't even see who shot that one. Come on. Okay, no. I don't want to stand there that long. Nope. That's a hole. I'm also looking for chests.
Up there.
Yes!
You can't win, outsider.
Need assist.
Cannot stand against us.
I struck the Jedi.
Wow, that went surprisingly well, considering how I've been doing lately. Pat myself on the back, I think I might just do that. Whatever. How many chests are in this area? One. And I feel like I have not even found it even closely yet. Want that chest. Okay, it's not down here. Unless... another hole that I can't go in. Why do I feel like I can go down that? But, like, not because I should. Nope, definitely can't go up there. That's the next area. We're not going in there yet. We're looking for a chest. Why are you there? Usually so I can get on top of something. So, that's exactly what I'm gonna use it for. I think, could be wrong. Okay, not that. Which means it must be over there. Well, that's shut. The fuck just happened? Yeah, it looks like it's for that thing. Aha! Knew it. They're like, huh, you'll never figure out how to get up and above. that the chest? Is that the one?
Hey, BD, so, we hear it. What's that, BD?
Mantis paint job. It's okay. But do I like the white one better? Nope, black and gold. Black and gold wins every time. Surprise! Yep. I knew you were gonna be there. Okay, so if I don't button mash and I just press X, like, you know, occasionally, I do a shit ton of damage. It only took me, like, fucking 8 parts to get that figured out.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
But who is the intruder? I want to know who this intruder is, man. I must know. Stupid doors. I forgot this is the game where all the doors are shut. Door? Can't go through it. Cool. More of this shit. Why, like, if you're building a city, why in God's name would you put these in places? It's like, hey guys, I got the great idea on how we get to level 2. You have to go around a platform and climb up a rope. They're like, I can't climb, and I live on platform 2. They're like, well, you're fucked. You're stuck up there. The guy's like, what if I have to take a shit? And he's like, well, I guess you're not taking a shit, because if you can't get back home, then you're stuck. Why am I allowed to go up here? I feel like I shouldn't be allowed to. Huh. Weird. There's nothing over there, unless that's like... secret area to get over there? That can't be. No, that looks like just a mistake. Anything fancy? Nope. Shortcut? Fuck yeah, shortcut. Where the hell is it? Oh, that's the... cool, okay. Awesome. Talking to a few guys at work, they actually played this over their Christmas break and beat it and said it was one of their favorite games. And I was telling them, it's fucking awesome, but super broken. And every time I've said that to somebody, they laugh and say, yep, it's still worth it though. Because it is, like, some of the animation is janky, some of the game is janky, but it's still good. Sorry, I'm looking around. It's like there's these platforms and shit.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Ooh, it's my spaceship.
Got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Screenshot.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Fuck yeah, we do. BD and I are like team number one. We don't give a fuck. That's us. You know, I thought I would get tired of these, but like, they're so smooth. They're fun to watch, all the different animations. BD is kind of adorable how he moves around you while you go through. I love them. I'll never get tired of those. I think they're fun. Alright, here we are. Where is the Night Sister? I mean, the witch. Whatever the fuck she is.
It's the outsider!
That was a glitch.
Attack the trespasser!
Stop moving!
Death is coming for you! Your blows are weak!
Yeah. Okay, so by slowing down and up button mashing, I'm actually doing significantly better. Where the hell? What did I just open? Where is this? Oh, what? This just took me back to the beginning. Well, that's fucking irritating. So, like, where the crap am I supposed to go now? Are these guys gonna come after me yet? No, okay. So, I am still supposed to... Oh my god, I'm going... I just went in a big fucking circle! Son of a bitch. And look at that, there's an area I didn't go through yet. I'm upset with myself. I wonder why. Maybe I did.
The outsider is below us! Attack the trespasser! You cannot break me!
Caution, brothers! Caution!
Help, BD!
Your life is forfeit! I will stop!
Really, dude?
You will fall!
That should not have hurt me. I blocked that, and you were a dick about it. Alright, not this time, bitch.
That old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Intruder! Understood.
Don't use it recklessly!
Dathomir thirsts for your blood. You are weak, outsider.
I'm weak?
BD,
says the guy who just fell off a cliff. Ha! Suck it. Okay, now I can finally get here after like an hour of a goddamn circle.
This must be the tomb.
Yeah, we're going this way first. Because I saw that there was a thing over here. Shit! Possibly a terrible idea. Really? Are you fucking serious? What the fuck, game?
Help, please!
Oh my god.
BD!
Not cool. What the hell?
Up here!
Did I just fall off the fucking cliff again?
Toss me one, BD!
What the? This fucking cliff, man. I tell ya. It, like, attacks to the point where it wants to kill itself. And it interrupts my attacks. Okay, that's... I'm so sick of your shit, dude. I blocked, for fuck's sakes! Oh my god. I'm gonna die. And then now I'm gonna have to fight all of this shit again. I am beyond pissed off at this thing. I'm not gonna go fight that thing yet. I wanna get some more fucking attack. with my lightsaber, because that was just awful. Can't believe it only 33% explored. This place must be bloody huge.
Wanna check it out? What is it, BD?
Ooh, smuggler. Oh, it looks like the Millennium Falcon. That's awesome.
Oh,
a
nice.
Pot? Really?
My friend.
Ooh.
We've reached the Tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
It's purple. Not a fan. It's like there's magic or poison or some shit here. Creepy. Look, he's even walking towards it like it's creepy. Ooh. What's gonna happen? Also, do I have a robot hand? I really want to know what the fuck is
going
on
with
my hand.
It's gone.
Yeah, it is. Meditation spot. Maybe now I have to go and fight that goddamn thing. Rest. Still only 2 points. I want the bloody, you know, thinger. Whoa, what? No, this is what I thought it was. Oh no, this is gonna be so sad. Well, fucking, I'm gonna give you guys a second. Go grab your tissue paper. Go grab your tissue paper and a soft cushion.
Hey, Cal.
You're gonna need it.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Look at my lightsaber.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Just gonna say, this is a fucking really ugly kid. Like, normally I don't kid shame, but this is a pretty ugly kid.
Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh yeah, I better go.
I'm so sad right now.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
No! Stop being so nice to me, you piece of shit! I'm spoiling this for everybody, I'm sorry.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Man,
yes,
he's
Master?
Cool.
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
He's got some pretty badass armor, actually.
Good.
Huh.
Success and failure.
There we go. It was a ledge. My bad. Just didn't notice.
You're almost there.
Man, he's moving all these with his mind. How fucking crazy is that? This is cool. Okay. This is an okay jumping puzzle.
Whoa! Chief Shack, Commander!
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
No.
We begin with physical preparation.
Fuck, he's
first
tall.
Thing, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
Oh, his feet are cool.
Master? Are you okay?
No.
No! No!
Good.
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca.
That is some amazing...
Do you understand?
...facial on that
alien. Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you.
He is
Go.
Such a well-done character.
Go.
Holy shit.
There
no!
Shoot and kill!
No, stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. Sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Here.
I missed BD-1 already. No! Well, there it goes. The last Padawan, and I died. I think I fucked that up. I did too. Whoops. Yeah, wall run.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
No, my saber. But I blocked it.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
But my lightsaber's gone. Now I'm fucked. Wait, climb where? Where the fuck do you want me to go? Is it this thing? It can't be. I guess it is. Oh, I thought that was the one that I climbed up the first time. I could backflip, that was cool. This sucks. They were all our friends.
Just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
Get ready!
call. That was lame. That could have been so much cooler. Maybe that's just a joke at how they always miss.
The door controls!
No! Yeah! That was fucking awesome. I got his lightsaber? No way.
Trust only in my force.
Yes, Master.
No. That was so depressing. Shit. Probably the coolest part of this whole fucking game. And how did I get here?
Padawan.
What?
It is time for instruction.
I says pardon? I don't want to fight him.
Your fear cost me my life.
I don't want to fight him.
You will always be weak.
Nope. I'm fighting you. Not doing it. You make the first move, dude. I ain't no bad guy.
Fear rules you, as always.
I don't know if he's gonna attack me. Come at me, dude.
You are a disappointment.
Nope. I think I have to fight him.
My death is on your head. Show me your strength. Your will is weak. You lack discipline.
I didn't want to fight him. No!
You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! That door sucks ass. Why did I do that? Order 66. Hold on, we're saving real quick and we're going back to the door. Just give me a hot minute. Okay, back to the fucking door. Now what the fuck? Is this that Sith
Nothing.
Door?
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless.
wonder if that's the Sith door.
BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Neither do I, bud. Well, oh, thank Christ.
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone, lost, and defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos.
Nope,
former Jedi.
I thought it was.
Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh no.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible.
How is this guy so ripped?
There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Nope. You're a Sith.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin.
Malakos.
You overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands. And you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you.
I take it
and
back.
My misplaced loyalty
She's
has
the best
allowed
animated.
You to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Sure. Slime. Taylorie.
She's so cool.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Those are zombies, bro. Yeah, we're getting the fuck out of here. No, you don't. I'm outies, bruh.
Leave for me, Jedi.
That sucks.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
The Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff!
Ow!
I need a stim, BD!
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Excuse me.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one.
Yes. Oh, that's all I've wanted to do this whole game, is build my own.
I'm so excited.
Is asleep beside me and she looks adorable curled up in a ball. You can't see her, but she's still cute.
Cal.
I'm freaking stoked.
You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
Still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
Look at that, you got two now.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
But first, we're gonna plant some plants.
6 seeds enough for you, Grease?
Oh, yes. Sure, that's fine. Perfectly adequate, solidly average. Just barely cutting it.
I get the point. I'll see if I can find more.
I just need to save. And I should be going to bed, but I really want to build my own lightsaber. Like, really want to build my own. Instead of just updating this one. Alright, come on, BD-1.
Yay!
Oh, I'm so excited. I don't want to hide it. I'm not going to bother singing any more of that.
Time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
I watched a thing today where Yoda takes the younglings here to build their own. It was
Jedi
really
Temple.
Cool.
It's been a while. Yeah, I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did, when there were Jedi.
Where's that chest? I don't have to worry about fighting anything right now, because I'm gonna fight. I have no lightsaber. What I want to find is the chest. I don't think it would be on top of one of those. Maybe it's around the corner in the back. No. Okay, so it might just be further ahead. Because I was already over here.
Like a way through over there. I'll be
Ooh,
careful
about
with the ice.
Chest. Oh shit. I don't even know where he was looking because I was too busy looking for the chest. Oh, of course. Right there. Same material as the red stuff, just blue. It's really neat. Good use of reused texture. This is the first time I'm enjoying climbing. Or anything puzzle related. It's not a puzzle, but hopefully you get what I'm picking up, what I'm putting down. There's that.
Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb.
Why? Am I not supposed to be here? Ah, son of a bitch, I'm not. Whoops. I guess I'm supposed to go here. Oh, that's why this wraps around. Okay. Hey, I still found something cool.
Always finding stuff.
Hmm?
Beautiful. The warmth is nice.
Thanks, BD.
Kinda wish I was still here with Yoda. Just saying. And there's the crystal.
Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves.
So cool.
Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
We need to open that door first. Well, that's not fucking happening. Okay, so what do I need to plug you into? No, no hints. Can I open this one? Nope. So these all need to plug into something.
Let's look.
That's creepy. There's no head in it. Man, you love scanning stuff. Okay. Wait, don't tell me I screwed myself. No, I can go up here. Good, the game is just like, hey, in case your dumbass jumps down, don't worry, we got you. Oh, I see. So that is just a rope. Okay. Now what the hell do you do? Should I swing you? Nope, that does Fuck all. Ooh, what's that do? Now what? Nope. Wrong. Aha. Give me that rope. Now give me that rope. No. Give me. Awesome. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, totally using this as a swing. And now this one. Oh, I must have to shine. Okay. I think I get it. No, get back here. And then this thing. Come here. I think I'm gonna plug into this. Could be wrong. No, wait. Fuck off. No way. How am I going to... I need to get over there, but see, the problem is I can't get over there without swinging on the damn thing. So... Ah, okay. So I need to swing over here. I'm going to force pull that thing by coming back around this way. Okay, I think I got this. And I fucking killed myself. I'm not requesting a hint. Stop asking. I got this, I'm just taking my time. Okay, this. Yep, now I get it. Yep, you're gonna get plugged into that son of a bitch. And then you're gonna get pushed over there. And I'm gonna go back up and hold that thing open. Aha! Look at that. Oh my god, I did it again. No. Piss off. I'm not requesting a hint. Ha! See? I didn't need no goddamn hint. See? I need no hints. Just took me a hot minute to figure it out. Yes. I'm so excited. I just want to get my own lightsaber crystal. I've always wanted to do this since I was a little boy. Okay. Actually, since I knew this was a thing, so since I watched fucking Rebels. That has got to be frickin' cold. I thought I saw a chest. Neat.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here.
Oh, okay, so that's why he wasn't frozen cold.
I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close.
Neat.
Jedi can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Ooh, scan that ship. Geodes. Neat.
Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Hope it holds.
It'll hold on the way in, not on the way out, dude. Come on now. You know that.
Whoa! Close one.
Yeah.
Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
I'm trying. Believe me, I'm more excited about this than you are. Who was that?
I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy.
Well, don't think I can go that way yet. Maybe on the way out, I guess. Looks like it's pretty linear on the way there. Unless there's like tons of stuff to explore.
It's them. How did they find us here?
Because they know where this place is, dude. Oh, you just know I'm going for that thing. God, that's so cool. That is honestly terrifying.
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Had to do it.
Here, we've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Grease and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Oh, like I have been? This is my first lightsaber crystal. I will do as I please. She said don't take any risks, and I just knocked a big-ass rock over. Shows her.
That's it. I can see it shining.
Stop it. I know it's over there. I wanted to look around. Like, I feel like there's a chest in here somewhere. There is. See? Knew it. What do you got for me, little dude? Well, that's definitely not the way that I'm allowed to go. Oh, under. Freaking duh. There isn't, like, swimming droids, is there? No, there can't be. They did underwater really well in this.
Out of here. I promise.
I'm not as chatty because I'm like super into this. I had a feeling you would be able to do this in this game, and the fact that you can just... it makes me happy.
BD, don't come any closer! BD!
Great. Without my droid now. That's awesome. No! No! That's stupid. I don't like that. Hey, look at that. I'm frozen. I'm dead. Oh, it's me. Must have been real cold. Oh no, is it Trilla? Nope, just young me. Why is my crystal in, like, Superman's palace? Grab the big ass rock or something, or you break a chip off. Oh, I see. And it broke in half. This is depressing.
No!
What does that mean?
It's over. He failed.
No, we didn't. It's a video game. Nobody fails.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
BD1! I have taken so many screenshots.
Time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us.
Also, BD-1 shouldn't see himself. It doesn't make sense.
No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost.
No.
Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have.
He's so fucking cute.
And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Oh, that's why he could see himself. Okay.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy.
Fuck you, game. Don't make me cry.
Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
I was gonna say, there's no way it's that goddamn easy. Ooh, glad I came over here.
Be wary, Padawan. You do not choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna use two? That's neat. That's white. Every website has said I'm light blue, so that's what we're doing. What, are we gonna combine them? Doesn't show me how it does it, that's awesome. That saves a lot of animation though, so I'm cool with it. Combine them. Neat. Tiny bit teary-eyed. That was fucking awesome. That's it. I think that's gonna be it. Yep. I love it. I fucking love it. I'm so happy. Oh, that's so awesome. You know what? It's 11:30. It's been an hour and a half. I'm done. I'm so happy, and I'm so done. So have a good night, and have a good day, and don't grumble, watch some gumble. Peace out, guys.